Holy shit, Kevin! Oh, I look pretty adjacent from way up here in the rafters. And the index fingers come up. Bumper! It doesn't bounce and gets the treatment in this wonderful format. Oh, hello. Let's have a hat trick of boundaries in over number two. And he's got to be careful. There's an arm ball. It's sliding. Oh, no! He's been given.
Hold that! Hold that!
Big shout. Another big shout. This looks good. It is. Oh, it's... Hurry, hurry, hurry. You must use your blade. Here's another LBW. Is this a double wicket maiden? Oh, you betcha.
Well, that's gone. That is big. That's hit with the wind.
Ball aim, in swing. Does the job. Oh, confusion run out. Surely gone. The dive is in.
Oh, he's gone. He's gone by some distance as well.
Oh, that's through him. Playing across the line. Brathwaite.
No one in that area. Gone for six. It was on the cards. And now he can swing his bat in disgust, Miguel Cummins, but it was a risky endeavor to keep doing it. So, it's left the Jamaica Talawas to get a total of 97 to win this match at less than 5 runs and over.
There he goes, and well, it's a big six. Chris Gayle. Another one, this time it's a six. It's a flat one, a skimmer. He goes again, it's even bigger, mightier. Chris Gayle, unbelievable striking.
It's just short again, and guess what? Oh, maximum. Up into the terraces, if you please. Go on, there's the slower one. He got sucked into Gayle. Caught by his opposite, Marlon Samuels. First one down.
Gone, got it. Good short ball from Carlos Brathwaite. And Blackwood not finding it easy in these couple of Lima Call CPL matches.
Short and gone, 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 way back.
So 21 now required. That's a biggie, long off. Yeah, it'll just sail over his head. Didn't catch the middle of the bat, but still good enough.
Pulled away in front of square and done very, very efficiently. And that is the winning runs for the Talawas have dominated here today in Antigua. A comfortable win to Chris Gayle and his men. It's how we play.
Shout, early shout given. Oh, I look pretty adjacent from way up here in the rafters. And the index fingers come up. Bumper! It doesn't bounce and gets the treatment in this wonderful format. Oh, hello. Let's have a hat trick of boundaries in over number two. And he's got to be careful. There's an arm ball. It's sliding. Oh, no! He's been given.
Hold that! Hold that! Hold that!
Big shout. Another big shout. This looks good. It is. Oh, it's... Hurry, hurry, hurry. You must use your blade. Here's another LBW. Is this a double wicket maiden? Oh, you betcha.
Well, that's gone. That is big. That's hit with the wind.
Ball. goal aim in swing does the job. Oh, confusion run out. Surely gone. The dive.